But even still, all these strikes from the Dirty Daddy going to be wearing LuFisto down. She's going to stay one step ahead of him using her speed and agility and takes him down with that DDT. Oh, and a kick to the head.
I don't think that I've ever seen LuFisto do any high-flying moves like that, Drew.
Well,
here's the thing. LuFisto ain't getting paid by the hour. She's going to try and end things early, especially if she wants to be...